If you want to disable incognito mode in Google Chrome, on Android, first of all, open Chrome and after that search for incognito away APK and after that click on the second website which is apk_top.net. Click on it to download this app and after that you need to download this app. Scroll down to download it and click on download incognito away. Tap on it from here and scroll down and you need to wait for few seconds from here and after that click on it again, download incognito app, and after that he will be downloaded and head over and open it. I am already downloaded. Click on it and after that click on go to notification settings, click on continue. And you need to turn on the app from here, turn on, click on allow. And you need to refresh your Google Chrome from here really quick. And from here, if I open a new tab and to test it, and if I click on the three dots on the right top corner and click a new incognito tab, and as you see, he blocked it, I can't open it anymore. And basically that's it. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.